Umbra, I've got a lot of questions for you, but right now in this humidity and this heat, how can I be the most energy efficient and stay cool?
I'm a fan of your question. The short answer is that fans beat air conditioners hands down. Here's a handful of tips to keep yourself and your home cool while being gentle on your wallet and the planet. Close your windows before the heat of the day. Also close shades or blinds to keep your pad cool. Don't run appliances, especially the stove and the dryer, during the day. Become a fan of fans. Ceiling fans, box fans, oscillating fans. Don't leave them running while you're gone, though. They work because they move the air past your body to make you feel cooler. The couch doesn't need that sensation.
Don't sweat the sweat. Your body will adapt to the heat.
And now, a few more cool ideas to help you be AC-free. Take a cold, short shower. Drink lots of cool water. Spritz. Wear a refreshingly damp bandana around your neck. Or go naked. Put a bowl of ice cubes in front of your fan. If you try all these things and still can't take the heat, well then, AC it is. But shop carefully. Look for an Energy Star Energy Saver air conditioner. They use 10 to 50% less energy than the standard air conditioners. And make sure it's the right size for the space you want to cool. And don't leave it on when you're not home. Cool enough yet? What are you doing to keep cool this summer? Let us know in the comments below. For more environmentally friendly ways to keep your cool, go to grist.org and subscribe to Grist TV.